everyone, Yoko with Super7 here today to talk to you about Disney Ultimates Wave 3. So let's go check them out. Actually, wait one second. All right, now I'm ready. Now let's go check them out. Who better to start things off with than everyone's favorite alien, Experiment 626, Stitch. Now what I have here are unpainted prototypes, so not the final version of the toy you'll be getting, of course. But Stitch comes with 5 interchangeable heads, including his smiling head, chef hat head, superhero head, plunger head, and his silly tongue out head.
He also comes with 7 interchangeable hands, including his 2 open hands, 1 gripping hand, 2 oven mitt hands, 1 hand holding a shaved ice, and 1 hand holding a carrot blaster.
Accessories include a soft goods superhero cape, not shown here, a pair of sunglasses, his giant cake. You'll be able to recreate many of your favorite scenes from Lilo and Stitch with this awesome Stitch Ultimates figure. So excited about this one. Up next is one for you Disney Silly Symphony fans. It's the Big Bad Wolf from the 1934 animated short. He comes with 3 interchangeable heads, including his neutral head, his Ubble Your House Down head, and his
My What Big Eyes You Have, Grandma
head, along with 6 interchangeable hands, his luggage, the sheep basket, and a soft goods pajama dress. With all these interchangeable parts and accessories, you can display Big Bad Wolf in wolf form or in grandma disguise, and he'll fit right at home in your collection. Now let's take a look at Ben Ali Gator from Disney's Fantasia. He comes with 3 interchangeable heads, 6 interchangeable hands, a removable hat you can swap between a couple of the heads, and this beautiful soft goods cape. Now Disney Ultimates Wave 1 featured Sorcerer Mickey, Wave 2 had Hyacinth Hippo, and you're gonna need Ben Ali Gator in this Wave 3. Last, but certainly not least, we have the Queen of Hearts, of course, from Alice in Wonderland. Now, excuse her slightly naked appearance, she does come with a beautiful soft goods dress. She has 3 interchangeable heads, including her Off With Their Heads head. She has 8 interchangeable hands, including one holding this rose bush and one holding her heart scepter. She also comes with, I really want to call them her animal friends, that's really not what they are to her, her flamingo croquet stick and the porcupine croquet ball. They are so cute and I love them. But maybe best of all, her favorite accessory, or maybe her least favorite, depends on the day, the King of Hearts. Now hopefully you picked up Alice herself as well as the Mad Hatter in Wave 2 of Disney Ultimates, but either way you're gonna want Queen of Hearts from Wave 3. This has been Disney Ultimates Wave 3 featuring Stitch, the Big Bad Wolf, Ben Ali Gator, and the Queen of Hearts, all available for pre-order right now from Super7.com. Thank you so much for watching this video and for supporting Super7, and I hope you all have a magical day.